Yes, just passed inspection. Leaving the DMV now. So Impala is ready to go.